I'm Jack Bateson, I'm a Team GB amateur boxer, and today we're going to be filming me going around doing my day-to-day life. And first of all, I'm going to make my breakfast. I've got strawberries, blueberries and raspberries. Just getting my five a day in early as possible, really. Now I'm going to be making my lunch. This is for straight after my first session. So firstly, I've got some chicken here, which is my protein. I've got my vegetables and obviously my carbs, which is my rice. The main reason I'm making it now is so I can get it straight into my body after my training session, and then it can fuel me up for my session later on. I'm here now at Bermatoft's Amateur Boxing Club, where I first started boxing at around 9 years of age. I'm here with my uncle and my dad. I've got a guy coming over from Bradford Way to spar, and I'll be doing some sparring, all sorts of training, bit of pad work, bit of bag work. So, finished my first session of the day, got some good sparring in, some good work with my coaches, and now it's time to chill out for an hour or two, kick back, watch a bit of TV, and rest up, ready for my next session. That's my training done for the day. I'm going to go back down to the gym now and share my knowledge with the younger lads, the next generation coming through, and hopefully we'll see some future champions coming from Leeds. When you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no, what do you mean? Yesterday I was just a kid training in there. I'm sure they'll have a lot of success in the future with the lads in there and all the girls as well. So watch out for Bermatov's Amateur Boxing Club.